I spend most of my days neither sleeping nor awake, watching pointless documentaries on tornadoes and earthquakes. Coffee keeps me going though, it fuels my wandering mind, wishing I was Kurt Cobain, the more I see. It takes the most of my